Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an animated 3D cube hover effect using just CSS transform effect right from scratch in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. First, let's start with our cube structure. I'm going to create a wrapper div which defines the size and position of the cube. Inside, I will create a cube div with another two divs inside for the top and front cover. So that's it for the HTML part. Let's work on the CSS. Let's define the width, height, and position of our cube. I'm setting top and left to 50% and position to absolute to make the cube stays on the center. I'm also going to add a box shadow to create a 3D look. You can use any online CSS shadow generator to help your setting. Now you will see that the top left of the cube is on the center, which is technically correct since it's the position reference point. So I'm going to add a -50% transform to offset that and really center the cube. Now I'm going to set width and height of all divs except the wrapper to 100%. And also assign an image background to the front and top of the cube. The top and the front div will look like this, for now. Next, I'm going to set the top and left properties of each div to 0 and move it backward using transform. And then rotate the top side of the cube for 90 degrees. We need to set the transform origin to bottom as we want to use the bottom as a rotation point. Now we don't see the top side anymore since it has been rotated. And finally, add hover effect to the wrapper to rotate the cube counterclockwise by 90 degrees. And set the transform style to preserve 3D. And transition time for a half second, ease in and out for all divs. It's important to also move the cube back by 50% when rotating, or it will look like this. So that's all for this tutorial. You can find the link to the code in the video description box below. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and please like or subscribe if you want to stay tuned with us. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye!